Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。バカバカ、ホームスター、サラム。シンジャー、大家好。안녕하세요。라오、ワディトコナクラブ。グッドアンタクリーヴェン、アンホラー。Yep, a lot of your request, and yep, I'm going to review today pack note. When new boss Grenda will spawn, okay. Look like they just asked, new boss spawn time. This one is our time. Okay, they asked from 12 PM.2 PM, okay, new time. And yep, they will swap between these two bot. Kasuga, if Kasuga spawn at noon, and yep, Grenda will spawn at night or evening, okay. If Grenda spawn at noon, and yep, Kasuga will spawn at night or evening, okay. It's very cool, they just ask new time for war boss.Okay, 12 PM to 2 PM as noon. Okay, new war boss time. And yeah, for that you need level 50 plus for Grenda. Okay, not 40 plus like Kasuga. Okay, don't forget to level up your character to level 50 plus. Next one about Note War. Season already begin. Okay, season 1. And yep, they change time. It's quite cool for a player. Normally,very late in Australia, near 12 AM for my grandmate. Okay, they change to 8 PM server time. Normally from 10 PM server time, right? Okay, it's going to start at 8 PM server time. That's mean 2 hours early. Okay, they just change time for Note War. Okay, don't forget to tell your member. Okay, maybe they will forget. Okay, or your queue.Member or guild leader or something like that, okay. You still need guild level 3. This time, if you win, okay, you can start correct Ted, and yep, you can correct guild bonus, okay, it's quite cool. And next one about blacksmith, okay, a blacksmith update. Finally, you can craft yarrow or epic gear, okay, start from 11. For that, you need town hall till 6, okay. For town hall till 6, I'm going to review it later.From blacksmith 11, you can craft epic weapon and boat. Okay, I'm not sure you can craft 2 slots, yes or not. I'm going to review this later because my blacksmith still level 10. At level 12, you can craft armor and glove. And at level 13, you can craft sub weapon and hammock. Oh my god, look like they have some mistake. It will be better if they add main weapon at level 13 and sub weapon at level 12, okay, and armor at level 11 is more interesting here. The next one about blacksmith 2, okay. Finally, you can increase your blacksmith 2 reward from 2.9 to 2.13. Okay, can we make at 2.9, right? Okay, before this update, after this update, if you blacksmith hit level 110, it will auto increase to 2.10.If you blacksmith level 124, it will increase to tier 11. For me, still level 137. Okay, that's mean I still at tier 11. Tomorrow I going to hit tier 12. And yeah, we have different reward. Okay, different reward. And somebody asking, is going to default yes or not? Okay, it's not default. Sometimes you will receive 2 tablet. Sometimes you will receive 2 boss stem. Okay.Here, enemy that you need to defend after you upgrade your blacksmith tool. Other thing, they just fix like UI or something like that. Okay, last one, I'm going to answer some question about refinery. Okay, if we want to receive a gold grandstone, a gold color blackstone or grand blackstone,Do we need to level up to level 13? Okay, it's quite interesting. Okay, I already tested it. You can receive both weapon and armor blackstone at level 11. Okay, here is it shows now in case you want to see. Okay, great fun guy. Hope see you guys in next video. Hope this video will help you a little bit to understand more about this pack note. Bye.